Hi everyone, and welcome back to the interview sessions. I'm joined now by Felipe Canabrava from Brazil. Bro, it is great to see you.
Great to see you, Gavin.
So, you've had just a few editions of Battle of the Nations. How does this compare to the last 2 years?
The fights are, I think it's more fair.
Yep.
Because of the new level system. And we could have fights with teams that are more equal our teams. Mm. And this time we have our first win. We win a fight, and it is good for Brazil to see that we can come here and win some fights. And I think the event is always growing, always getting better because of people like you guys.
Awesome, thank you so much. But it gets better because of you guys.
Yeah,
so
also.
Do you have a lot of people watching back home in Brazil?
Yeah, a lot. I have people from all parts of the country, São Paulo, Brasília, the south of the country, and our families, our friends, and everyone who could not come here and fight this year, but is planning to come next edition of Battle of the Nations. They are all watching.
Excellent, fantastic. How do you feel about your team this year?
Our team is getting new experiences. Mm. They are new to, some of them are new to the sport, mm-hmm. and this is their first time in Battle of the Nations, mm-hmm. so it's good to have new fighters here to grow up in next edition as a team and an experienced team.
Excellent. And which categories are you fighting in after today?
Brazil will fight in with Finland, mm-hmm. and with Serbia in 30 versus 30.
Uh-huh.
And I will fight in pro fights.
Excellent.
And everyone is fighting in duels like longsword, mm-hmm. and sword and shield, sword and buckler, and mm-hmm. pole arms, all categories.
Excellent, all categories. How about the women's development in Brazil? Has it started yet? What do you think?
Yeah, we have a lot of strong women mm-hmm. in Brazil. They are starting to get armor, and they are few. So they are training with men, mm-hmm. and they will come here and fight as hard as they can because they want to win. We have this year some women here that are that started training, mm-hmm. and they are seeing the fights of the, mm-hmm. the woman category pro fights. They are watching to see if what they need to improve, mm-hmm. and what they must do to get better and come next year in Battle of the Nations.
Excellent. Okay, what about the young people in Brazil, like with HMB Soft? Is there a development forward there, or is that a next step for you? What do you think?
I think we had some difficulties in Brazil, mm-hmm. On HMB Soft, because parents don't know what we are doing. Mm. So we had some education programs, mm-hmm. for parents,
yep.
to know what is happening, mm. and what is the sport, what, yep. is it HMB Soft, what is it HMB, mm-hmm. and we started in some clubs. It's good to have many clubs working together to improve HMB Soft. This, mm-hmm. year we had some new classes, mm-hmm. for children 10 between 10 and 15 years, mm-hmm. old, and it's getting more public.
Okay. Do you think that an event like Battle of the Nations and to see Brazil will create some national pride to make people more interested in the sport?
Yeah, every time we go back home, new people ask how do they join and how do they can come here and fight. And we don't like to lose. We
of
want
course.
To be winners. So
outstanding.
And people in Brazil are really good in martial arts, mm-hmm. and they are eager to prove themselves in the battle.
Okay. Do you think that the martial arts background makes a big difference for fighting techniques in Bohuts?
Yeah, the main martial arts in Brazil are like Jiu-Jitsu,
yep.
and Capoeira.
Capoeira.
And Jiu-Jitsu is a great martial art in the ground. We fight better in the ground than standing. But we have good throws, mm-hmm. we have good techniques to don't fall down. Then we are getting better. Mm-hmm. Martial arts in Brazil are helping us to improve because we don't have, in Brazil, it's not used to have good fencing. We are learning it now, mm-hmm. but our background is good. For, mm-hmm. Bohuts, in a main aspect, mm-hmm. Jiu-Jitsu is the best
okay.
to learn.
Excellent, sure. So as you know, there's no Battle of the Nations next year. The next one is in 2021. Do you think perhaps this gives Brazil the opportunity to have maybe a Bohort League event? What's the plans, do you know?
Yeah, I think this was the most good news from Brazil, because it's really expensive to get here every year. And we have a lot of great fighters in Brazil. And our plans is to raise money the 2 years to bring more fighters and more good fighters that don't had the chance to come here yet. Sure. I think we will do great. We'll have more fighters and more good fighters to win.
Fantastic. Felipe, it's absolutely fantastic to see you. I'm really happy for you to be here. Take care, my brother.
Take care.
Thanks very much. Join us again soon.